program this noon tonight. A federal crime on the rise. Mail theft, a growing problem in Stockton and the surrounding area. Stockton police are working with the U.S. Postal Inspection Service. Police say in 2012 there were 57 reports of mail theft in Stockton, and in 2013 that went up to 138 reports. Authorities tell us that the trend is continuing and it can lead to identity theft.
You wake up in the morning and it doesn't look like it did when you went to bed.
Yes, all opened up. The whole mailbox just opened up completely. I just don't know what has been stolen.
After community mailboxes are broken into, the U.S. Postal Service is responsible for repairing them. Authorities advise people not to let their mail pile up and to collect it every day.